If you want to delete your Apple ID for some reason, then what you do is go ahead and open a site called privacy.apple.com. Now enter your Apple ID, click on the next arrow, enter the password for the Apple ID, click on the next arrow. Now you need to answer the security questions in order to log into your Apple ID. So once you log into your Apple ID, then there is an option here, request to delete your account. Select it. Now here you will see what happens when you delete your Apple ID. You can't log into your iTunes and App Store, and so all of the videos and photos which are saved in the iCloud will be permanently deleted. And there are other things what happens when you delete your Apple ID. Now before deleting your Apple ID, you can backup your data, you can sign out of your devices, and then you can also cancel the subscription if you have made for any applications. And then you have to select the reason why you want to delete your Apple ID and then continue. Now again here you will see what things will happen when you delete your Apple ID. If you want to delete it, select continue. So once you send a request for deleting your Apple ID, you will get alphanumeric code which you have to keep with you so that you can request the cancellation of deleting your Apple ID before it gets deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos.